गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू एंड योर फैमिली आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी एट होम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू ईवीएस चैप्टर 2 ऑफ क्लास 4। स्टूडेंट्स प्लीज ओपन योर ईवीएस बुक पेज नंबर 9 एंड कीप इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। स्टूडेंट्स इन दिस चैप्टर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट फैमिली। So the first question arises, what is family? A family is a group of people who lives together and are connected to each other. Means, जब कभी भी बहुत सारे समूह के लोग एक ही जगह एक ही घर में रहते हैं और एक दूसरे के साथ जुड़े होते हैं उसे हम फैमिली कहते हैं। A family plays an important role in one's life. How? Because the family gives us love, take care of us and also protect us emotionally, financially and physically. Student, this was about family. Now I am going to explain you about different types of family. There are two types of family. The first one is nuclear family and the next one is joint family. The family in which the parents and one children live together is called a nuclear family. Nuclear family is also divided into two parts, small nuclear family and big nuclear family. The family in which parents and one or two children lives together is called small nuclear family, while the family in which parents and more than one or two children lives together is called big nuclear family. Now about joint family. What is joint family? The family in which parents, grandparents, uncle, aunt, cousins all live together in the same house is called joint family. Student, this was about types of family. Now I am going to explain you about family tree. What is family tree? A family tree is a tree that shows the relationship between different members of a family. For example, our grandfather has two children. One is our father and next one we call them our uncle. Our uncle married a woman, we call them aunt, and their children are our cousins. Explain you in detail, I am showing you this picture, so please carefully follow and concentrate on this picture. Students, now I am going to explain you about immediate and extended family. What is immediate family? When the members of a family lives together in a same house are called immediate family, while the members of a extended family does not live in a same house, state, country, but still they are the members of our family. This type of family are called extended family. The members of extended and the immediate family members meet only on special occasions like birthday parties, festivals, weddings, naming ceremony, etc. Students, the meeting of immediate and the extended family are also important for us. How it is important? Because it gives us opportunity to meet the members of extended family. It gives a lot of fun and it also helps us to learn how should we live a happy and peaceful life. Student, this was all about extended and the immediate family. Now I am going to explain you about family value. What is family value? This is one of the most important topic for the child. So please concentrate on my words carefully. What is family value? The value that the children inherit from their family members are called family values. In one's life, children learn many things from the family, like to walk, like to eat, etc. But the family values are very different because they help them to become a good human being and a good citizen of the country. So what are these family values? Honesty, like we must speak truth to all of us. Respect the others, whether it is our younger ones or older ones. We should respect each other. Responsible. We should be responsible in all the words that are given to us. Hard work. We should work hard to achieve our goals so that we get a success in our life. This was the sum of the family values that I have explained you so that the children can become a well-being human and a good citizen of a country. Now, students, our next topic is the role of different family members. In our family, many members live together, like our mother, father, grandmother, our cousins, and there is a role of all members in a family. Like our father goes to earn money, our mother cooks in a house, our aunts also support and help in mother's work, our uncle or grandfather brings useful things for our house, etc. So whenever we live in a family, we have to share one other's work. Student, this was all about in this chapter. Student, I have explained this chapter in very brief. Please you read it carefully at home. And still, if you have any queries, please comment on our WhatsApp group. Till then, bye. Thanks.